Welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's your boy Harry. What are you doing?
Oh yeah, sorry.
As usual.
Prosperity Exodus.
And we're doing a trailer reaction of a Hollywood movie.
That's right.
Starring Leonardo DiCaprio, one of my favorite actor.
Yeah, DiCaprio.
Yeah, DiCaprio. I mean, okay, let's say the movie's name, The Revenant.
Revenant.
I mean, you know Leonardo DiCaprio, he's a big actor.
He's a big actor. Like, Wolves of Wall Street, Django, Unchained.
Shutter Island.
He's done a lot, man. We're not talking about that.
We don't have to say anything about him. Everyone knows who he is.
Exactly.
So let's watch this.
Safe thing to do is track a new course back up on my unit.
Them motherfuckers gonna do shit out there like a bunch of goddamn ducks.
You and your half-breed son get a walk on out?
I'm talking to you.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I think I know what this is about. It's inspired by some true story.
The proper thing to do would be to finish him off quick.
You know the height.
To be cared for as long as necessary.
I understand.
Get away! Help!
What happened?
We did what we had to do.
He was very bright.
That was good to watch.
That was a jump.
That was a jump as well, yeah. Wow.
Wow. The cinematic view of this, yeah, it's just on some next Richter scale.
Surreal, yeah. Like the first shots, I was like, you know, the way they were taking the shots, it was wow.
The camera angles, they were so wide.
They were so wide, yeah. It's a different view. And even when they saw the grizzly coming, yeah. They shot it differently,
yeah,
as well.
It was like he was there
from the bottom and stuff. Wow, that was.
That's a good way to record, man.
That was good, and it's beautiful to watch as well. Like it's
different. when you see, it's like it's got that. Have you seen Sherlock Holmes?
Yeah.
Was it Game of Shadows? You know that slow motion shot that they took?
Yeah.
It's got that feel to it. That feel to it.
And but the tone and the colour looks very dark and good. Like,
but the funny thing is we didn't recognise Tom Hardy.
Yeah, I didn't see him. I mean Leonardo DiCaprio could tell it's him, even though he's got a beard and long hair.
Yeah, but we couldn't see the other guy.
I could see the story is gonna be
it's gonna be
heart hitting and it's good as well.
Definitely. Anyway guys,
that was a quick reaction and review of this trailer.
To the Revenant.
I'll probably watch it when it comes out straight in the cinema.
Yeah.
Leonardo DiCaprio is one of my favorite actor.
Director. Since when did he become a director?
He might do, imagine. He could make good movies.
Yeah,
he's already involved in filmmaking anyway, like
producing and
all that.
And things like that. Yeah.
It's like Ben Affleck and other like Brad Pitt and stuff. Yeah, you know, they get involved so much in the production of the movies.
Oh, yeah.
Now, The Revenant, good trailer.
Definitely.
It's going to be good. And that's us, guys.
And we out.